Sassy Fit Queens, how y'all doing today? So today is Wednesday and we are working our sassy abs and core. So we're gonna be tightening it all up, working real hard. And remember, this is the workout that you're gonna do for the entire month. So it may be challenging for you today, but that's okay, because by the end of the month, you're gonna be all good. So let's get to it. All right. So before we get started, we know we gotta start with a good stretch. So if you don't have a mat, go ahead and grab one, or you can use your carpet if you're at home, whatever's comfortable. So you're just gonna hit sit down, and we're gonna go ahead and stretch and repeat after me for the seconds, okay? So you're gonna start with our feet together. We're gonna lean forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Woo! That felt good. Then you're going to open up as far as you can. Then you're going to push forward as far as you can. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Woo! All right, so we're going to bring our feet slightly up. Elbows inside, push slightly out and bring your hips forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Now relax. Now, we're gonna take one leg across the other, and then we're gonna turn the opposite way so that our elbow is on the knee. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Woo! And switch. Turn again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Now, we're gonna roll our shoulders forward, loosen up. If it's early in the morning, you're probably waking up. If it's after work, get that long day off of you. Just roll it forward. Then rotate back. Get in preparation to stretch our upper bodies. All right, now, bring one arm across your chest, grab it with the other hand, and pull slightly. All right, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it off. Woo! And switch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it off. Woo! Now we're going to take one arm behind our back. Take our other arm and pull it slightly, not too much. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it off. Woo! And we're gonna switch it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it off. All right, y'all ready for that dance cardio warm-up? I sure am. Let's have some fun, beauties. Let's kill it. All right, queens. Now that we've gotten our stretching done and we are ready for our dance cardio, we're going to kill it. So the first dance we're going to do is called control. We're working core today, abs, so when you do the movements, make sure you control your abs. When the guy says control in the song, so you're just gonna kind of turn and bring it out like so. Okay, so control them abs. When we walk forward, it goes heels forward, toes back. Then you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, and 4 back. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right, y'all got this. Hey. Have fun with it, y'all. Woo! Yeah. Hey. Let's go, go. And back, go. Here's the front. And back. Alright, let's turn to the side. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back. Let's do it again. Hey, hey, and back. Alright, control that. Tighten it up, y'all. Let's pull that rope, pull, oh, okay. Pull, hey, knees up, let's go, woo, let's pull the rope, go, hey, get, all right, heels, let's go, hey, and back, heels, get, hey, and toes back, all right, let's turn this back, hey, 3 and 4, back, 1, 2, 3, 4, go, woo. Now this one we're gonna kick up the intensity just a little bit, and it's a really fun beat. I promise you're gonna like it. So basically, it's gonna be 8 counts, 8 counts. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch, like so. And then when you double up, we double it up like so. All right? That's pretty much it. I call it Toon Bum. With the control song, we went around 4 times. This one we're going all the way around, so it's 8 counts all the way around. 8 counts all the way around. But y'all got this. Hey, hey, get. Tum-bum, tum-bum, hey, tum-bum. When I say salsa left foot, let's kill it. Salsa left, let's go. Hey, switch it up, go. Hey, all right, 8 count, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, switch. Get it, all right. Hit that tune bump, get it. 6, 7, 8, switch. All right, let's double up, go. Woo, woo, woo. All right, step forward, pull off. Hey, step backwards, hey. Hey, salsa left, go. Hey, switch it up, go. Hey, all right, 8 count, real smooth. Woo! Switch it up, go. I'ma hit that tune, go. Get it, switch it up, go. Toss and lift. Let's go. Woo! Y'all looking good. Switch. Hey. All right, eight count. Let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch. Go on your heels so you can turn. 2 bumps. Go. All right. Switch it up. Go. All right, let's double up. Go. Woo! 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 All right, step forward, pull off. Hey. Step back first. Step forward. Step back first. All right, let's hit that 2 bumps. Go. Get it, get it, get it. Switch it up. Go. Woo! All right, let's double up. Go. Woo! 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 All right, hips forward, pull up. Step back, go. Okay, front. Step back, forward, go. Let me see their poses. Woo! That's how you do that one. All right, ladies, y'all absolutely killed it. I know you did. So the next dance we're gonna do is called the shake body. It's in French. We're gonna do this a few times throughout the month, so it's okay. But basically, when we start, we're gonna go single, single, double. We're gonna have it down low. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Like that, okay? Then, when I point back, we're gonna step back. And then when we turn halfway, right? Then we're gonna step back again, like so, and turn back, all right? That's that part. Now then I'm gonna say heels, toes. We do heels, toes a lot. The reason I say heels, toes, you're focusing on your glutes, on your heels, on your toes, you're focusing on your calves, right? And then I'm gonna say, let me see the muscles. You're gonna show them muscles, right? Then you're gonna switch it up, like so, all right? Then when I say run, run. Switch, run. Back at it. Y'all got this. Have fun with it. Hey. Hey, have fun with it. Hey, y'all killing it. Woo! Get it. Hey, y'all ready? 3, 2, 1. Single, 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 double. Get it. 1, 2, and double. Get it.
Okay.
Hey, get it, get it.
Hey.
Alright, take it back.
On y'a bougé. On y'a déplacé.
Il faut sonner
la la.
Woo! Let's turn. Alright, heel. Let's go.
Mes sentis. Il y a de l'argent, vais mes
sentis.
À l'époque, quand j'étais, maintenant il y a de l'argent.
Let me see the muscle.
On fait m'attraper. Il est jeune, il est riche, il est beau. Avec ma chanté, alléluia. On fait ma chapelle, il est jeune, il est riche, il equilibre.
I'm strong, ladies.
Equilibre.
Y'all strong?
Hey.
We strong, ladies. We strong. Take it back. Woo. Enter. Let's go. Woo. Enter.
Voy a
let's
go.
Let me see y'all poses. Y'all cute that. Alright ladies, I hope y'all are warmed up after that amazing dance party or routine y'all did with me.
Are ya?
I know you are. Alright, so now we're gonna get into our sassy core and abs workout. So the first workout we're gonna do, we're gonna get one dumbbell, water bottle, whatever. I have a 7-pounder right here, you can get a 5-pound. I recommend something 7 or less for this one. This one is what I call my oblique twist up. So basically you're gonna have your hand like this, right? So anytime you're like this, your knees are bent. When you twist to the side, you're gonna go around your legs like so. One, two, three, all the way to 12, right? That's what we're doing, okay? You're doing 3 rounds of those. So if you like, you can stop this video after each round, right? And when you're finished doing that for 12, we're gonna drop the weight, right? Then we're gonna do some floor body bounces, right? So you're gonna move the weight out the way. And you're gonna do, it's a little tough, but remember, by the end of the month, you'll have it. So you're just gonna be bouncing your body. It's kind of like a burpee, but you're bouncing your whole body weight. So you're just gonna get down, like so, bounce, pick yourself back up, go to the side, bounce, pick yourself up, go to the side. You're doing this 6 times, right? Bring yourself up, get down again, bounce, right? All the way around the mat. Y'all got this, ladies. Y'all killing it? Let's do it. All right, ladies, let's do it. Let's get down. Y'all gonna do this with me, all right? Get ready, up. I'm gonna count down. Get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, last one, 12. Let's drop that weight. Woo! All right, y'all ready for them floor rolls? Let's do it. We're gonna start this way. Get ready, let's drop. Bring it up, go around. That's one, let's drop. Pick yourself up, go around. That's two, let's drop. Up, around. 3, up, around, 4, go, around, 5, around, 6, woo, y'all killed there. That was round 1, do that 3 more times, y'all got it, y'all got it. Y'all got it? What? Y'all got it? Y'all got it? Let's do it again. Hey. So, I know y'all killed it with that last workout, right? Yes, you did. So, the next thing we're gonna do is called heel touches and flutter kicks. Same thing, you're gonna do 12 heel touches, and you're gonna do 30-second flutter kicks, all right? Y'all got this. Actually, no. You can do 24 or 30. If you want to push yourself, let's do 30. Otherwise, let's do 24. So with the toe touches, you're going to be laying down, knees up, and you're going to lift your head up. You're going to touch your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 12. Then you're going to drop, put your hand under your butt, and you're going to kick for 30 seconds. or 24 seconds. It's totally up to you. All right, let's kill it. Hey,
y'all ready? Let's kill it. Let's drop it down.
Knees up.
And five, four, three, two, one. Let's work.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12.
Drop. All right.
Flutter kick. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, almost there, 21, 22, 23, 24, who goes by the challenge, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo!
All right, take a 5-second break. Get right back into it. Still got two more rounds. Let's kill it. All right, ladies. So, the next workout is going to be dumbbell bicycles. It's going to be the seated kind. You know, normally you'll lay down on the floor and do the bicycles, but we're going to be sitting. So what we're going to do is we're going to hold the weight up like this. We're going to hold it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, right? Then we drop it. Then we're going to do our lying jump. So you're going to go 1, 2, four, five, six, halfway there, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, last one, 12. Woo! That is a killer. But guess what? You got this. Take a 5-second break. Get right back into it. You got two more rounds of that. All right. Do it, ladies. Do it to it. All right, ladies. Now, I know that last workout was tough. I throw some tough ones in there, but it's all right, you're gonna have it by the end of the month, right? Yeah. All right, so the last workout is 6 inches and a standard plank. So we're gonna hold it 6 inches for 24 seconds, and then we're gonna do a standard plank for 24 seconds. Y'all got this, 2 rounds of 12, let's kill it. So, 6 inches, gonna get down, hands under your butt. 6 inches is this. Not this. I know it's tough. If you gotta take breaks, feel free, but you're gonna hold it for 24 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Woo! All right, we're gonna take a break. Then you're gonna roll over, and you're gonna do a 24-second plank. All right, you can do a standard plank on your elbows, or you can do it in push-up position. Either way, you wanna make sure your back is straight. This one is a little bit easier than on your elbows, but feel free to do both. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Y'all killed it. That was round one. All right, y'all got two more rounds. Y'all pause it and redo it. Don't cheat yourself. You got this. 3 rounds. Let's kill it. Woo! Hey! Woo! All right, ladies. Y'all worked hard on this abs and core day. I know this is one of the toughest challenges for us women, but it's worth it. With proper diet and nutrition, you're gonna be looking flat tummies in no time. So now that we've done with the workout, we're gonna do finish with our bump yam, finish it with a bang. So you know we're gonna do our drop burpees for this entire month. So we're gonna be stepping up and back, then when I say switch, up and back, right? Then we're gonna count to the beat, go faster, then we're gonna drop. Boom, yeah, y'all got it. All right, ladies, let's kill it. Two-step it out, go. Hey, hey, we killing it, y'all. Woo, woo, woo. All right, get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's kill it. Step up and back, go. Up and back, two. My workout done. You see the sweat on my face. girl, I did my thing. Who team? Team Sassy Fitness. Hey, Team Sassy Fitness. Woo, that's how y'all do it. All right, Team Sassy Fit Queens. Y'all did that doggone thing for the abs and core workout for Wednesday. So, y'all know we always got to cool off, right? So we just gonna cool off. Y'all follow my lead and concentrate on your breathing and slow movement and try your best to keep your head elevated. All right, let's cool it down. All right, y'all, concentrate on your breathing. Breathe in and out. In, out, again, out, last time, in, out, one more time, in, and out. All right, let's bend those knees, come up, and down. Let's do it again, slow movement. Hey, bring it down, y'all. All right, let's reach to the side. Keep it going. Let's reach across. All right, roll those shoulders forward. Roll them back. Roll them forward again. Roll them backwards. All right, let's rotate slowly and bring it down. And up. Bring it all the way down. Up. All the way. And down. Last time, up, up. Rotate. And bring it down. And up. All the way back. And down. Again. All the way back. And down. Last time, up. Rotate to the center. Bring it down. And let's bounce. One, two, over. Feet in, bounce. Over. Feet in, bounce. Down. In. And out. While you're down, bring your feet in. Nice and slow. Come up slowly. Roll your shoulders. Step forward, bring it down. Keep going. Step back, switch, down. Bring it up. And down. Up. Step back, shake it off. All right, loosen up. Woo! Y'all did it. Y'all killed it. Hey, hey, hey. Y'all killed it. Hey, hey, hey. With Team Sassy Fitness.